I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
Is Ricardo offered to Mikey?
Yeah, there were some discussions. We weren't able to get it done, but, you know, there were some discussions about that fight.
Who else would you not rather see Cotto fight, but who else did you try to get Cotto in there with?
There's Lemieux. We talked about doing Lemieux, and there's a couple other fighters out there. But ultimately, he's fighting against Saddam Ali now, and we're excited for that fight. And he's had a great career, Miguel Cotto. And we're going to celebrate his career.
And Lemieux's fighting Billy Joe Sanders, right?
Yeah. That's going to be a good one as well.
If he come out with the WBO, do you think he could get the Canelo fight?
You know what? Anything can happen. Anything can happen. The winner of that fight is going to be in a great, very good position.
Any new news on the GG Canelo? I know the whole world's waiting.
We're talking. We're negotiating. You know, there's a lot of things going on, so we'll see.
I know you said it's the end of the year. You have to put in a lot of fights before the end. I was at the Gabriel Rosado fight. You guys did a great, I don't know, was it a 54 count with the Bills?
Oh, yeah.
That was
yeah.
The only one in history. It was great.
Thank you.
And Oscar's speech, man, it was powerful.
No, that was exciting for us. That was good. And anytime you have a terrible situation like that, you have to pay homage. And I think that, you know, we went there, we had to pay our respects, and it's very unfortunate what happened. But thank you. Yeah, we wanted to do our part.
And that was the first card there at the Park Theater, right?
Yeah, very first, yes. Yeah.
Do you think you'll have more? It's a nice venue.
It's a very nice venue. We're hoping to do more stuff there, yeah.
Yeah. I know you said we're going to Mandalay Bay for December 9th. What was the decision about that? I know we just faced
a tragedy. We're not the lead promoters for this fight. Tom Loeffler is. I don't know what kind of deal he made, but I mean, it's great. I mean, Mandalay Bay has a lot of history, and it's a great casino, one of the top casinos in Las Vegas. So anytime you can put a card in at the Mandalay Bay, you got to take advantage of that.
Any big news for Golden Boy?
No, just, you know, finishing the year strong, and we're gonna start working on some stuff for next year.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank